Hey gang, it's me, the Corner DJ. Welcome back to All Cover Tunes. This is Season 1, Episode 3, and I am not a superstitious guy, but if I do have one superstition, it is this. You can't go wrong with Stevie Ray Vaughan. Vaughan.
I don't believe where I've been.
Cats on the keyboards, Bob Mayo. Well, do you feel like we do?
How about Stephen Abbott Sweeney on the lead guitar? And Johnny Starcutt Polanski on the percussion. Bobby Eric Lanise.
Oh, wow. take her out cocaine. If you want her, get down, down on the ground, cocaine. She don't like, she don't like, she don't like cocaine.
This Corner DJ program is brought to you by The Crowbar. Appearing this weekend, Big Mac Davis. Mayor McCheese sings the songs of Mac Davis. The opening act is the Kansas cover band, Arkansas. The Crowbar, a proud sponsor of The Corner DJ.
Your home, I bet you're where I missed my home. you stand by your man? Tell me something I don't understand. You said you love me, and that's a fact. And then you left me, said you felt trapped. Well, some things you can't explain away, but the heartache's with me till this day. Did you stand by me? No, not at all. Did you stand by me?
No way.
All the times that we were close, I remember these things the most. I've seen all my dreams come tumbling down. I can't be happy without you around. So alone I keep the wolves at bay. And there's only one thing I can say. You didn't stand by me. No, not at all. You didn't stand by me.
No way.
You didn't stand by me. No, not at all. You didn't stand by me.
No way.
You must explain why this must be. Did you lie when you spoke to me? Did you stand by me? A job, but it don't pay. I need no clothes, I need somewhere to stay. But without all of these things I can do,
without your love,
I won't make it through.
Without your love, I won't make it through.
But you don't understand my point of view. I suppose there's nothing by me. No, not at all. You didn't stand by me.
No way.
You didn't stand by me. No, not at all. You didn't stand by me.
No way.
You must explain why this must be.
My goodness, that is one of my favorite cover tunes of all time. Obviously, Annie Lennox covering The Clash, Train in Vain. I am the Corner DJ, and we are in the midst of episode 3 of season 1 of All Covers. And if I may take a moment of your time, I know you already have enough apps and accounts, but you really should check out Patreon. That's Patreon. You can subscribe to various channels and get lots of free content, as well as the opportunity to subscribe and support creators like myself. Now, if you're a podcast fan, chances are your favorites have bonus content on Patreon. The app is free. The site is free. All my YouTube shows are there for free. And of course, there's exclusive content available at patreon.com/cornerdj. Come on, man, just show me a little respect.
I
promotional consideration for the Corner DJ is provided by Bitfoot, the cryptocurrency for cryptozoology. Bitfoot.
So bad, you're not the only one I've ever had. So if you say you're gonna kiss me free, don't you know you'll be in misery? They call me Dr. Love, calling Dr. Love, calling Dr. Love. I got the cure you're thinking of, calling Dr. Sin. In the end, you'll let me in. You'll let me think there's nothing you can do. You need my loving, yeah, you know it's true. So if you please, get on your knees. There are no bills and there are no fees. Maybe I know what your problem is. The first step of a cure is a kiss. They call me Dr. Love, calling Dr. Love, calling Dr. Love. I got the cure you're thinking of, calling Dr. Love.
Corner DJ presents All Cover Tunes, Season 1, Episode 3, almost over. So you know what? Let's just get right back into the music. As mentioned in Episode 0, you're going to hear a lot of Government Mule, and that's a good thing.
We skipped a lot of Fandango, turning cartwheels across the floor. I was feeling kind of seasick. The crowd called out for more. The room was humming harder as the ceiling flew away. When we called out for another drink, the waiter brought a tray. First he spoke slow, turned him whiter, shade of pale. Thank you. a face at first just ghostly, turned to whiter shade of pale, turned to whiter shade of pale.
Yeah. David Bowie song.
Not a cover band, we're a tribute band.
No, dude. We are a cover band.